able to acquire the building, the what was the PNC building at Crawford's Own Lyndhurst. Had a great experience working with PNC on that. And it's really, if you looked at a map of the town of Speedway, the intersection of Crawford's Own Lyndhurst is about as dead center as you can get. So we're really excited to have that location. The building is a great size for us. We're looking at bringing in a lot of different offices, including our police station, the school administrative offices. We'll have some administrative offices there. Certainly the town administrative functions, our clerk treasurer's office, and we're also very excited to have some community space in there. We don't really have that in Speedway right now, so we'll have some square footage, we think, to do some of that type of space planning. So there's a lot of excitement behind it. A lot of folks in the community have been very supportive, and they've been saying that it would be a great town hall for over a decade, you know, since it's been there. So everyone's just really thrilled with it. We're still very much in the planning phase. We'd probably see ourselves moving in not until about the middle of 2020. So there's, of course, a lot of design and then, you know, public contracting and all that entails. But it's a great renovation project for us, and just about as perfect of a location as you can get.